नमस्कार, डीडी स्पोर्ट्स पर आप देख रहे हैं हमारा खास कार्यक्रम आईपीएल शो 2019, जहां आईपीएल जगत से जुड़ी तमाम खबरें पहुंचाते हैं आप तक। क्या रहेगा खास आज, कैसा रहा कल का संडे, बात करेंगे। ज्यादा जानकारी के लिए दो खास मेहमान जुड़े हैं, आइए मिलकर स्वागत करते हैं। मेरे साथ है मुनीश जॉली एंड नील बासु। अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू बोथ द स्पोर्ट्स एक्सपर्ट फॉर द मॉर्निंग। तो आइए शुरुआत करते हैं विद अ मैच रिव्यू। कल के दिन यानी कि संडे के दिन की बात करें तो केकेआर वर्सेस एसआरएच, वी वुड से दैट दिनेश कार्तिक लेड केकेआर कम टू द वर्स्ट डिफीट एवर। क्या कहेंगे?
वर्स्ट डिफीट एवर, आई मीन डोंट यूज दीस टर्म्स नाउ, स्पेशली व्हेन वी आर गोइंग फॉर द वर्ल्ड कप, बट देन यस, वर्स्ट फॉर समबडी, गुड फॉर समवन एल्स, एंड द वे इट ऑल हैपेंड विद हैदराबाद वाज लाइक कमेंडेबल। And we all want to compliment once again, you know, the foreign flavor that is in IPL. Because each time you say, you know, it's a worse defeat, who were the cause? It's the foreign players, you know, who are coming in and performing Warner best, or once again, you know, 100 plus run partnership, you know. I mean, that's a wake-up call to all the domestic cricketers. I mean, the real part is that, are we really prepared for that international curry? Are we ready to challenge the international competition? Bad day for KKR, but then look at Hyderabad. You know, best or Warner, unki jodi, unke aage to kuch bhi nahi hai.
जोड़ी की आपने बात की, लेकिन विराट कोहली हैज डिजर्टेड एवरी टाइम, यू नो, योर परफॉर्मेंस इन आईपीएल विल नॉट हैव अ टेक इन द सिलेक्शन ऑफ द रिजेक्शन इन द फाइनल स्क्वाड, बट यू नो, 9 विकेट्स विक्ट्री, एज फार एज ही राइटली मेंशन अबाउट हैदराबाद, इट वाज अ डे ऑफ ग्लोरी फॉर देम।
एब्सोल्युटली, एंड यू नो, आई एम लिटिल वरिंग फॉर केकेआर बिकॉज दे हैव लॉस्ट 5 गेम्स इन अ रो ऑलमोस्ट, एंड व्हिच इज नॉट अ गुड न्यूज, बिकॉज लास्ट ईयर दे वर quite a force to reckon with, and this year they started off well, they were in the top 4, and now they are slightly losing out on you know, taking the lead, and you know, playing like a champion team. And they were 2 times champion in you know, in earlier versions, so it's slightly surprising to see the way they went down in the and you know, and one thing which will be bothering the entire squad, so the way Russell has played throughout the tournament, at least the team should do something to complement his innings, you know. And
I would say, you know, losing that early catch of their straw, therefore they actually paid for them. They're becoming the batsman of the match with total runs of 80 with 43 deliveries, Munish.
Yeah, I mean, that's the part of the cricket culture, isn't it? I mean, the dropped catches are part of the game, but then you have to pay a price
for that.
You have to pay a price for it. And look at KKR on the other hand. I mean, they were like 40 plus in the third over. I mean, that was a magnificent start.
They started with
so, udhar ke opener kaun the? वो भी फॉरेनर्स ही थे, क्रिस लिन, सुनील नारायण। मैं देखिए, अभी क्या है ना, अभी हम अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस के ऊपर हम बात कर सकते हैं, लेकिन हमें एक फैक्ट तो मानना पड़ेगा कि हमारी जो अच्छी परफॉर्मेंसेज आ रही हैं वो फॉरेन प्लेयर्स के थ्रू ही आ रही है, हालांकि हम इंडियन प्रीमियर लीग की बात कर रहे हैं। तो जो भी डेवस्टेटिंग फॉर्म में होता है वो अभी मेरे को अभी जो है ना, इंग्लिश प्लेयर्स लग रहे हैं, ऑस्ट्रेलियन प्लेयर्स लग रहे हैं, क्रिस लिन, सुनील नारायण, अच्छा स्टार्ट हुआ, लेकिन उसके बाद मिडिल ऑर्डर किसका था? मिडिल ऑर्डर हमारे इंडियन प्लेयर्स आए। तो मेरा कहने का मतलब ये है कि जो हमारे इंडियन प्लेयर्स हैं, जब एक स्टेबिलिटी आपको मिल गई, 8वें ओवर में आपका 42 फॉर 1 थे और उसके बाद नियरली 80 के पास आप 4 आउट हो गए, तो वी हैव टू लर्न फ्रॉम देम, एंड वी हैव टू लर्न टू स्टेबिलाईज अ करियर, वी हैव टू लर्न टू गिव स्टेबिलिटी टू द बैटिंग ऑर्डर। And look what happened in the other game also, उसके बारे में हम चर्चा जरूर करेंगे, वहां पर भी foreign performance आई है, so that for me is a concerning part।
बिल्कुल, स्टेबिलिटी जरूरी है सस्टेनेबिलिटी के लिए। आइए नजर डालते हैं बॉलर ऑफ द मैच कौन रहे, जब हम बात करते हैं केकेआर वर्सेस हैदराबाद की। इंद्रनील खलील अहमद, देयर टेकिंग 3 विकेट्स फॉर द 4 ओवर्स विद इकोनॉमी ऑफ 8.25, सो वी कैन से बोलिंग हैड बीन द कलर फॉर देम।
I mean, there was a time when he was sort of considered for the, you know, for the World Cup team. They wanted a left-arm seamer. He was shaping up well. He was given few chances without playing much of domestic cricket, and he got those those wickets also, you know, in international cricket. But yesterday's match was of course very special for him. You know, and the way he ran in and was celebrating, it was a good sight. You know, I mean, he will be part of the standby, and you know, going the few bowlers which are going with the World Cup team. So he'll be really, you know, pumped up for the occasion. Mm-hmm. And he showed it yesterday. It was really, I mean, and wickets are, you know, as long as you get wickets, it's like lovely feeling, you know, so for any bowler.
We'd like to add a comment on this.
Yeah, because you see, when you see a left-arm bowler coming in and once you see the movement coming in, you know, it's good. And what he pointed out, it's the youth, the exuberance which is coming out, you know. कई बार क्या होता है ना कि आपकी बॉल उतना effective नहीं होती flat tracks में, लेकिन आप जिस जोश के साथ आते हो, भागते हो यहाँ पे, एक fast bowler के लिए stride करना तेज, फिर आप देखते हो बल्लेबाज को, देखते हैं ना हम लोग थोड़ा घूर के, तो वो अफेक्ट करता है. कई बार क्या होता है, एक डिप्लीटेड स्टेट ऑफ माइंड में कोई बॉलर होता है, वो अग्रेशन फेस पर दिखा नहीं सकता. तो खलील हो गए, अर्शदीप पंजाब के लिए जो खेल रहे हैं, वो भी लेफ्ट आर्म कर रहे हैं. तो मुझे लग रहा है लेफ्ट आर्म फास्ट बॉलर्स की जो ब्रीड है ना, वो एक अच्छा संकेत है. और सबसे बड़ी बात यह कि टॉप थ्री बैट्समैन जो थे वो खलील नहीं आउट कर दिए, सो दैट यू नो इट्स गोइंग टू ऐड टू हिज कॉन्फिडेंस.
एब्सोल्युटली. तो मतलब अगर हम व्हाट इज टोटल की तरफ देखा जाए, 159 फॉर 8 नॉट अ बैड टोटल, बट ठीक है, अंडर पार टोटल की हम बात करते हैं. लेकिन साथ ही साथ ओपनिंग आपने का ओपनर बैट्समैन हैव टू प्ले रियली प्ले अ स्ट्रॉन्ग रोल. कहीं ना कहीं बोलिंग में उनको खामियाजा बरतना पड़ा, फील्डिंग वाज वेरी ड्राउजी एज फार एज केकेआर इज कंसर्न.
या यू सी एज इंद्रनील सेड दैट यू नो दे आर ऑन अ रोड ऑफ डिफीट्स, यू नो फाइव डिफीट्स इन अ रो, तो वो एक साइकोलॉजिकल इम्पैक्ट पड़ता है टीम के ऊपर. आप बैटिंग खराब कर दें और बोलर्स मैच जितवा दें, तो फिर भी पता लगता है कि टीम के अंदर मतलब
एक संभल जाती है,
हाँ, कि कहीं ना कोई हमारा एरिया जो है वो स्ट्रांग है. अब क्या हो रहा है, जब टीम हारने लग रही है तो तीनों एरियाज में हमारे को एक क्वेश्चन मार्क लगा दिया गया. और वो टीम जो टॉप फोर में फिनिश करना चाह रही है, अगर वो पांच मैच लगातार हार जाए, कितना प्रेशर पड़ता है. एग्जाम्पल के लिए चेन्नई सुपर किंग्स को देख लीजिए, उनके लिए जीत कितनी इंपॉर्टेंट है. एंड दे नो हाउ टू विन.
Absolutely, they know how to win. You mentioned about Chennai Super Kings. There another match of the day to talk about is CSK versus RCB. What a nail-biting match, we would say. And we would say a feast for the spectators. Dusra match, okay, RCB won by one single run. So, bilkul, CSK and RCB, I would say, what spectators want, what the fans want, what the team want, and finally, what at the end of the day, what CSK want.
CSK, I mean, this is slightly worrying for CSK, you know, few top teams like CSK, Mumbai, you know, Mumbai other day lost to Rajasthan. And CSK, I mean, you know, before a match would begin, CSK versus RR, I mean, Royal Challengers Bangalore. Anyone would have said, you know, CSK is the favorite. But look at the way it turned out. And, you know, I was really impressed to see the old, you know, vintage Dhoni, the way he was playing, you know, hitting down the line and, you know, dancing down the track. You know, I won 1-6 of chair, you know, stepped out of the wicket. And so much of, you know, effortless batting, you know. And this augurs so well for Team India, you know. And when we are talking about number 4, middle order being brittle in the Indian team, and 1-2-3, and there is no middle order. And Dhoni's form is a huge boost for Team India, I think.
Bilkul, you know, just rightly mentioned by him, we would say vintage Dhoni. At a point of time, it looked exactly impossible. 26 runs chahiye the, matra 6 deliveries mein. But the way he actually came, though they lost, but still, all applauds to him.
See, kya hai na ki, Wikipedia ko ek aur channel khol dena chahiye, jisme Dhonipedia likh dein wo. Itna kuch seekhne ko milta hai. अब मुझे कई बार ना एक बात ऐसी लगती है कि जो यंगस्टर्स हैं वो धोनी से सीखते क्यों नहीं. 26 रन जैसा आपने कहा,
बिल्कुल,
इन जस्ट 6 बॉल्स आधी टीम छोड़ देती है मैच. ये आदमी छोड़ता ही नहीं है. और बहुत लोग इन पे शंकाएं लगा रहे थे आज से कोई 5 महीने पहले कि धोनी कब रिटायर हो रहे हैं. लुक एट हिम, आई मीन इट्स लाइक ही इज अ रिजर्वोयर. जैसे एक ऑयल वेल नहीं होता कि नया ऑयल वेल हमें मिल गया हिंदुस्तान में तो यू नो जश्न मनाया जाता है. ही इज अ क्रिकेट वेल जहां से आप जितना निकालेंगे उतना कम है. एंड दी ओनली ही डिड ओनली द बेसिक्स. ही टुक द गेम राइट टिल द एंड. ही टुक द गेम क्लोज. यही सारी चीजें कोचेस आपको कहते हैं, टेक द गेम क्लोजर टू द टारगेट. और उसके बाद आई थिंक फॉर मी मैन ऑफ द मैच वॉज पार्थिव पटेल. क्योंकि उनका अगर वो थ्रो नहीं विकेट पे लगता तो धोनी वुड हैव बीन लाइक, आज भी वाहवाकार हो रही है, बट धोनी वुड हैव बीन यू नो वो ताज, जीत का ताज पहन सकते थे. बट कई बार क्या होता है, अपोनेंट जीतती है फिर भी ताज लूजर्स को पहना
जाता है. चाहे दे लॉस्ट द गेम बट स्टिल ऑल प्लेजेस एंड ऑल अप्लॉड्स टू हिम. आइए नजर डालते हैं अनडाउटेडली हु टर्नड आउट टू बी द बैट्समैन ऑफ द मैच. पार्थिव पटेल देयर. मनीष क्या कहेंगे, 53 run senti celebrate.
Very proud that an Indian player, performed, and initially when Virat Kohli was gone, Tim De Villiers was gone, you wanted some stability. So thankfully, Parthiv was there and stood his ground. Some of the commentators were saying that, he's not playing too fast, but then they needed a stability. A very good performance.
They needed a stability, rightly mentioned. But, when talk about Dhoni again, when he was on crease, so many players were coming and going. But he was stagnant there. Kahin na kahin, kya lagta hai, kya kami rahegi?
The best bit about Dhoni is, he can bat with the tail enders also. He can boost them.
Pull it off.
Any time, he can round up a match with the tail end. But there are moments when he doesn't, give the strike to anyone, which happened. He stayed at the crease. If he doesn't connect the ball, he won't give it a strike to the guy who is from the tail ender and all that. But, this is very unfortunate. He should have won, the way he started off and the way he played and everything. It's really unfortunate. But, this will really help CSK to, do well, because, they are a master in chasing low totals. When it comes to 160, 170 plus, they have wobbled a bit. We have seen against Mumbai in Wankhede earlier, in the tournament, when CSK couldn't, cross over the rope. And this is one area they have to work around,
Absolutely. So there, I think you would like to add a comment to that.
Yeah, see, jaisa wo keh rahe hain ki apne aksar dekha hai, Dhoni kai bar single nahi lete hain. नॉन स्ट्राइकर को स्ट्राइक नहीं देते ये एक तरीके से ना माइंड गेम भी होती है क्योंकि बॉलर प्रेशर में जब उसने एक डॉट बॉल डाल दी ना धोनी को वो राहत की सांस लेता हा लेकिन फिर वो कहता है धोनी रन ले नहीं जा रहा अब अगली बॉल में क्या डालूंगा एंड ही नोज ही सीन क्रिकेट सो मच उनको पता है कि अगली बॉल क्या आने वाली है इनका नाम मैं डेल स्टेन का जो स्क्रीन पे आ रहा है मैं इनके बारे में भी मेंशन करना चाह रहा था अगेन अ फॉरनर प्लेयर जिन्होंने मैच में दम डाल दिया एंड व्हाट डिलीवरीज टू वॉटसन एंड ब्रैडर amazing, fast bowling, aggression, swing, perfection, marvelous.
Everything was there.
Yeah,
and I think those two important wickets, jo hum keh sakte hain, unhone lekar kahin na kahin dabav bana diya tha.
Yeah, absolutely. And the way he, after injury and body has got a lot of rest and all that, and he's come back with so much of vigor, the way he ran in with the ball, so much of confidence, and he was enjoying, and the swing. I knew about the best delivery of the match, in my opinion. Dale Steyn, of course, was brilliant. Was Deepak Chahar's, one which got goal. It was such a beautiful delivery. Outswinger. It was short of length. Kohli went with the shot. And brilliantly taken by Dhoni. It was a treat to everyone's eyes.
But kahin na kahin Watson or Suresh Raina ko bahut early lose kar lena was again a matter of pressure for CSK.
Obviously, it was huge. Like, it's like, wo ek hammer nahi hota. Wo gir gaya pura batting lineup pe. Lekin uske baad, aap dekho to sahi ki Dhoni ne, matlab wo kabhi ummeed nahi chhodta hai. Jisko kehte na, ummeed ki ek kiran jaagi hai. Wo kiran nahi hai, wo to jwala hai ummeed ki. Aap नहीं जैसा कहा कि दो विकेट्स गिर गए वॉटसन से बड़ी उम्मीद होती है कि वो लगाएंगे जाके थोड़ा प्रेशर हल्का कर देंगे रैना अग्रेसिव बैट्समैन है लेफ्ट हैंडर है प्लस एक लेफ्ट हैंड राइट हैंड कॉम्बिनेशन होता है लेकिन इनके बाद अगर एक बंदा कल कोई दिखा तो दैट वॉज महेंद्र सिंह धोनी आई जस्ट हैव टू सिट विद हिम लाइक अ जर्नलिस्ट व्हाई डोंट वी गो एंड सिट एंड आस्क कि भाई आप क्या करते हैं डू यू मेडिटेट आप ठीक है फिटनेस तो सब करते हैं बट How do you keep your mind fresh?
And age is just a number.
Age is just a number, absolutely. And I think he has put a full stop to all those wrong assumptions being raised against him.
I would want to say that ek ballebaz ki na weak point kya hota hai na age ke saath se eyesight jo hai na wo thodi kam hone lag jati hai. You're not able to see the ball properly. Mm-hmm. Hence the timing suffers. But kal to aisa laga hi nahi. Aap keh rahe hain vintage, mujhe wo vintage laga hi nahi.
He's as fresh. As strong, we would say, and I think he's a legendary himself, being standing. बात हो रही है महेश सिंह धोनी की. तो आइए नजर डालते हैं IPL में अब points table कैसा दिखता है. तो there we can say CSK is right at the top, and they reserve their spot with a total of 14 points, followed by Mumbai Indians. Slowly, gradually, they're rising up the ladder. Hyderabad की बात हुई, they're at number 4, just behind Delhi Capitals and KKR slide down. With Kings 11, Punjab, they're at number 5. And right at the bottom, Munish, they are facing RCB. RCB has actually, the top or bottom, mujhe lagta hai, bahut kaafi lambe samay se wo spot reserve kar liye hai. They have just won 3 matches and lost 7-1.
Dekho, jo team top mein hai na, Chennai Super Kings, unke saath Mahendra Singh Dhoni hai, wo Indian players se best performances nikal raha hai. कल रविंद्र जडेजा से भी जो स्पेल उन्होंने डाला बड़ा तेज तेज स्पेल डाल रहे थे वो रूम नहीं दे रहे थे विकेट भी ले रहे थे और फिर सबसे नीचे आरसीबी है एकदम से विक्ट्री कहां से आ गई? जब टेल स्टेन आ गए, मार्कस स्टॉइनिस आ गए, मोइन अली आके मिडिल ऑर्डर में खेलने लग गए, तो वो रिलाय कर रहे हैं बिग नेम्स इन द इंटरनेशनल मार्केट. बट लुक एट चेन्नई, रैना, रायडू, दीपक चहर, व्हाट अ स्पेल ही बोल्ड. फर्क यही है, टू हैव फेथ इन योर प्लेयर्स एंड गेट द मैक्सिमम आउट ऑफ देम.
बिल्कुल. एम आई के लिए कॉमेंट फ्रॉम योर एंड, बिकॉज स्लोली ग्रेजुअली विल सी इनिशियली दे माइट हैव लॉस्ट कपल ऑफ मैचेस बट दे आर राइजिंग अप द लैडर.
दे आर, आई मीन, एंड राइट नाउ इट्स, इफ यू सी द टेबल, आई मीन एवरीवन इज इन विद अ चांस बारिंग द टॉप, द बॉटम टू बॉटम टीम्स. And anyone can, you know, KKR can also come back. And, you know, and this is the character of IPL, you know. I mean, till the last few games, we don't know. We have fair idea about 1 and 2, but 3 and 4 would be the number 3, number 4 team and all that. We don't get a fair idea. But right now, it's looking, CSK, of course, is the only certainty. But anything can happen so from here on.
Delhi Capitals, your favorite? A comment for them as well.
Being a Delhiite, definitely. But then, again, I'm more impressed with the youngsters of our, you know, domestic circle. Shreya's doing well. Rishabh is also, you know, one of the threats. I would want them to do well because the past years have not been too good. Jo RCB ke saath hum dekh rahe hain, Delhi ke saath kabhi hota tha aisa. I would want them to do well.
तो बात यार दिल्ली कैपिटल्स की भी की, तो आइए नजर डालते हैं जब हम उनके फैंस की बात करते हो, कैसा जोश है उनके बीच.
We are actually taking a fan bus to any city. You know, 40 lucky fans who are going to be on this fan bus.
चैनल जो जोड़ता आ रहा है खेल और खिलाड़ी को, खेल के लाखों दीवानों के साथ.
हम तब थे जब कोई नहीं था, हम जीत के साथी रहे तो हार का सहारा बने.
दुनिया के नामी गिरामी रण बांकुरों को बनते संवरते देखा.
भले खेल चाहे जो भी हो, हमारे पास है हर खेल और खिलाड़ी का लेखा जोखा.
उनके अच्छे और बुरे दिन, उनके सपने, उनके अरमान और उनके जिंदा दिली के अफसाने.
तभी तो साल दर साल बीते दो दशक से डीडी स्पोर्ट्स है देश का सबसे पसंदीदा स्पोर्ट्स चैनल.
एक चैनल जहां खेल सिर्फ खेल नहीं, जीवन का नजरिया है. डीडी स्पोर्ट्स,
चलो खेलो.
Welcome back. You're watching IPL Show 2019, 40th game of the season of IPL between Rajasthan Royals and Delhi Capitals today at Sawai Man Singh Stadium, Jaipur. So, shuruaat karte hain with a match preview. Rajasthan Royals versus the Delhi Capitals. So, Munish, keh sakte hain must win game for Rajasthan Royals, but kahin na kahin Delhi Capitals still look better, inch closer to their playoff goal.
Yeah, I think now onwards in the IPL format and the schedule, every match is a must win situation for all the teams. But at the moment, Delhi visiting the fourth of Rajasthan Royals. Away game mein, it's like, you know, their record was, they started off very well. But Rajasthan mein ab jab Steve Smith ab kaptan ban gaye hain, Rahane kaptani nahi kar rahe hain, to ek alag battle strategy, mind games bahut honge, on field conversations bahut honge. Youngsters unke paas bhi hain, hamare paas bhi hain. Ab jab hamara keh raha hu Delhi wala hu, to Delhi ka kya kehna padega. It's going to be a good battle, but I would want to watch Sandeep, the leg spinner, Lachimane from Nepal, getting Rahul and Chris Gayle in the previous game against Punjab. Unko dekhna padega.
उनको देखना पड़ेगा.
एंड आई वांट टू ऐड वन मोर थिंग टू यू नो दिल्ली कैपिटल्स, यू नो आउट ऑफ द फाइव अवे गेम्स दे हैव प्लेड दे हैव वन फोर ऑफ देम.
So that means they are not playing, they are not performing better in the home ground.
Because, you know, because of the wicket. I mean, Kotla wicket was overused and all that. They are not getting the kind of, you know, perches they should be getting. You know, the batsmen are not, the ball doesn't come up to the bat. Spinners mm-hmm. got little perches. But this is essentially a team which is backing the paces. You know, Rabada is doing well. So I think they have an edge, slight edge.
I think you remember their commanding victory against Mumbai Indians.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And, you know, in the opening match, they won. Yeah, that was a good match. But another encouraging sign for India as well is Shikhar Dhawan, you know, coming into form. That is a very important thing. And he's got a very good track record in ICC events. We know whenever he's played ICC tournaments, he's done well. In few matches against KKR also, I remember in Kolkata, he was brilliant. Hmm. Even against, in the previous game against Kings 11, he was also, he stood his ground. He gave that start. He was having fun and he did little bit of man-catting with, you know, this thing. He was given a threat by Ashwin in the captain.
I think he has a point to add on
because
statement.
He, as a journalist, you know, he sits with Dada, Saurav Ganguly. Yeah. So he's a left-hander. Yeah. And Dhawan is also a left-hander. Kuch lagta hai ki wo seedha wahan se legend ki taraf se koi na koi nuska zarur aa raha
hoga. Aur us par wo khare utrenge.
Absolutely. You know, and you know, that day, when I remember, you know, in one of the galleries, wife was sitting and he scored a 50-inch shot. He's have done it. So you know that challenge, the family being there and backing them, and I think he's looking good. You know, this August, another point. You know, Virat Kohli is doing well. Mm. Shikhar is doing well. Rohit is sort of there. Dhoni is scoring well. So it's looking good. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I think there's another point which I want to mention. You know, just picking up from there. Ki ab jaise World Cup aa raha hai, to hamara jo squad bana hai. जो भी स्क्वाड में प्लेयर्स हैं उनकी तरफ ज्यादा फोकस होगा रादर देन टीम्स के ऊपर. दिल्ली की तरफ से एक खास बात रिकी पॉन्टिंग की ये एक्सपर्टीज है या सौरव गांगुली की, आप अगर टॉप फोर बैट्समैन देखें ना, उनको छेड़ा नहीं उन्होंने अभी तक पूरे सीजन में. धवन, पृथ्वी शॉ आ रहे हैं, उसके बाद श्रेयस आ रहे हैं, एंड देन यू नो दिस ऑफकोर्स इज दी हेड टू हेड विच राजस्थान हैज गॉट दैट एज, बट दे नो दैट द टॉप फोर बैट्समैन आर द वंस हु ले द फाउंडेशन फॉर अ बिग स्कोर फॉर दिल्ली. तो भले ही 11 विक्ट्रीज रही हैं और जयपुर में आप देख सकते हैं कि एक ही विक्ट्री दिल्ली को मिली है, लेकिन ये दिल्ली की टीम अलग है. ये दिल्ली डेयर डेविल्स नहीं है, ये कैपिटल्स है, एंड दे विल कैपिटलाइज ऑन इट.
And they are backing, you know, the promoters are backing the players, you know, as Munish bhai said, you know, they are not chopping and changing, which was the character of Delhi in previous season, because one or two matches will go badly for them and they'll change the entire 11. You know, so that's
and I think after that victory against Kings 11 Punjab, they are high on confidence as well.
Yes, they have to be, you know, because youngsters jo hai na, jaise hamare you know, काफी लोग कहते हैं कि आप यंगस्टर्स में वो ऊर्जा होती है. दे ऑल्सो हैव दैट एटीट्यूड, नेवर गिव अप एटीट्यूड. तो ऊर्जा भी दिल्ली में आ गई है. तो अब दे वॉन्ट टू डू वेल फॉर द टीम, दे वॉन्ट टू डू वेल फॉर देम सेल्व्स, बिकॉज दे हैव टू एस्टैब्लिश देम सेल्व्स इन द इंटरनेशनल सर्किट. दे वॉन्ट टू कम एंड प्ले फॉर इंडिया. आई मीन, आप श्रेयस अय्यर की बात करो, पृथ्वी शॉ की बात करो, और लम्बी छाने की बात हम कर रहे हैं, उसको भूलना नहीं चाहिए कि वो नेपाल का प्लेयर है, 15 साल में अपनी नेशनल टीम में आया, अभी भी 18 साल का है, और आके बड़े बड़े प्लेयर्स में आके नया बॉल डालता है जब, तो ये एक अच्छा साइन है. इट्स अ पॉजिटिव साइन. इट्स गोना बी अ हार्ड गेम टुडे एंड एन इंटरेस्टिंग वन टू.
एंड यू नो, व्हेन अ सीनियर प्रो लाइक यू नो अमित विश इज गेटिंग हैमर्ड बाय गेल, एंड संदीप कम्स एंड यू नो ही शोस लॉट्स ऑफ गट्स एंड ही डजंट इज नॉट स्केयर्ड ऑफ पिचिंग द बॉल अप. And a lot of variation. It was a brilliant spell, as Munish bhai pointed out.
So, game to look for. Rajasthan Royals would be up against Delhi Capitals today at Sawai Man Singh Stadium. Aaiye nazar dalte hain game statistics kya kehte hain. So, Munish, when we talk about the team stats there, most runs by Rahane as well, 494. Kya kahenge aap? Highest score though, going to 91, not out.
I would like to look at Delhi. Shreyas Iyer, 99 runs, because Rahane is like, yeah, he's an established player. You know about his strengths. Iyer is more like an improviser. But Rahane ke liye theek hai, I just hope ki, you know, bahut unke saath kabhi kabhi anyay to word kehna sahi nahi hai, lekin aap national team se hata diya, abhi kaptani nahi kar rahe hain, to bahut sare wo issues hain.
Kahin na kahin fortune aise badalta hai agar unko kaptani se hata kar Steve Smith ko de diya jaye.
Dekho, he's a karate kid. You know, black belt in karate mein. So he knows karate mein, you know, you need to be, you know, mentally very stable, peaceful aggression. Sunne mein bada ajeeb lagta hai. But then, Rahane ke saath, you know, it's also Steve Smith, who has to prove a point because he's also made a comeback in the national squad of Australia World Cup. Mein ja rahe hain. But Rajasthan ka fort is going to be tough for Delhi. But jo bhi aankade bhi bata rahe hain, jaisa Rohini ne kaha, Dhawan is in form. Of course, let's hope for a good knock again.
I'm just hoping that, you know, Rishabh Pant, you know, is that ranking is fourth in the list. It should go up, you know, somehow. Because he's one batsman, you know, I'm really looking forward. He's a good batsman. You know, he's got young talent. He's robust. He's
Butler ki absence at the Ben Stokes ki performance, is it a worrying aspect as well for the team?
Yes, Ben Stokes. Yes, because you know, very unfortunate ki kai baar rahane ki hum baat kar rahe hain Ben Stokes ke saath, wo last over ka wo jo ek tag hai na, wo lag ke reh jata hai. And if you look at the bowlers here, Rabada ke baare mein hum keh chuke hain, Jofra Archer is another tikha bowler. Chris Morris for Delhi coming in. It's going to be a good battle. हमने कल एक battle देखा है चेन्नई और बेंगलुरु के बीच में. अब आप ये youngsters देख रहे हो, रबाडा को मैं youngster नहीं कहूँगा, लेकिन बाकी लोग जो हैं, of course Morris and all, you're bringing in experience. So it's going to be a good battle tonight. Let's hope कि अगर wicket थोड़ा support करता है batsman को, it's going to be a high scoring game. Otherwise, yes, the spinners will.
So all in all, who has a slight edge over?
I think it's Delhi Capitals. There's no two ways about it.
For me, Delhi, because they've not made too many changes in their lineup. Rajasthan, to maintain the stability, they made a lot of changes in the 11 in each game. So for me, Delhi
the captain also.
They've changed the captain also.
So Delhi high wala scoring game aaj umeed kar rahe, that would be a high total scoring batting wing today.
Savai Man Singh Stadium ka wicket bada paata raha hai. We hope ki agar wicket paata rahe, kyunki garmiyon mein groundsman ke liye bhi ek challenge hota hai ki hum ek acha wicket banaye. Lekin batting track raha hai, let's hope agar batting acha hai, toh definitely it's going to be a high scoring game.
You know, barring like two venues, Chennai and Delhi, all matches will give you that, you know, worth the money, you know, spectators coming in to watch fours and sixes, I think they'll get worth the money. Barring two venues.
Bilkul. So, ab hum nazar dalte hai social media, what's buzzing in social world, what are the attractions? Let's talk about the social media. So from Twitter to Insta, what's buzzing in the social media? Aiye nazar dalte hain. So Munish, we dekh pa rahe hain batsman scoring 500 plus runs in most IPL season. It has to be 5 times Kohli, followed by Warner and Gail. Rehna, Gambhir are also in the queue with 3, 500 plus respectively. Hyderabad becomes the fifth side to win a match by 5 or more overs to spare while chasing a target. And Mumbai Indians KKR have done it twice, while DC and RR are now Hyderabad have just done it once. Fourth, that's given by VVS Lakshman. He says that 400 plus partnership this IPL for a dynamic duo, Warner and Bairstow. What a wonderful display of all the bowlers and a clinical win there by the Sunrisers. Nikhil Chinnappa there says, good lord, what a game in Bangalore. I'm happy we won, but I'm even happier the Dhoni is on our side of the World Cup. So that's what's in buzzing, saying by Peterson that we really are being treated to some special cricket in this season. So Dhoni being our side and the match everybody is looking for, your wrapping up comments.
Yeah, Dhoni, of course, one of the big names, the mascot of Indian cricket now. And we hope to youngsters,
Bilkul.
A cricket encyclopedia, salute to him for his fire to do well on the cricket field. Aur aaj jo match hoga, Delhi.
So lots of love and lots of hope. Aaiye nazar dalte hain, kya rahi image of the day. Bilkul, all smiles there, being by RCB, winning by just one run.
And it was nice to see Kohli smiling after a RCB match, which doesn't happen that often. So I hope he continues this smile in the World Cup also. You know, that's what as an Indian, we all really need.
Absolutely. On that note, we have to wrap up the show. Thank you so much, both Munish and Indraneel, for joining in. And there, all of you, Rajasthan Royals would be up against Delhi Capital today at Savai Man Singh Stadium. DJ Hamari Puri team ko ijazat, namaskar, and stay smiling.